Hello everyone, today I will be playing you guys the C major scale chromatic scale, which a chromatic scale contain both sharps and flats, even though like you are in a C major scale. And you can look at what I will be playing now to see the fingering, and let's go.